Firefighters also battled a blaze that tore through a home in Jeannette. You can see here how intense the fire was on Lafferty Street, as well as the damage left behind. 911 dispatch confirms those living inside made it out safely, but several cats are missing.